and then he crossbit.
We'll be right back.
Van Dijk. Now it's Diaby. Gets away from his opponent. He's got the shot away! Oh, the ball's run loose here. That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
To see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
He's gone away. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Chance to get it clear. And now a sudden chance to counter. Flings it across. It's Diaz. He is through here. This is Junior. Full speed ahead down the left flank. Darwin. Sharp in the ball here. Can he finish? Who's going to be first to this? Oh, what a wonderful stop. Well, as Tesco beat him, the keeper just received a plus grade.
that has been the crucial difference. Eder Militao. Valverde has created one goal already. And it's Firmino. Out to the right. Valverde. It's Camavinga. Over to the left. Kicks out brilliant. There's the hit! Chiquita. Looking for the runner. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Alexander Arnold. Defending has become, all of a sudden, very personal, up close, adhesive.
Yeah, he's had so much room to operate in. He's been running the show, but maybe the coach is about to come down on him.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Good spread. Runs Diaby. And he's there to make the challenge. That's definitely not his best. Firmino. Delicate chip through. He could be in here. It's Salah! That wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Alexander Arnold.